Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to talk to you about something that I literally get asked on a daily basis, whether it's from my clients or my friends, but that is how to grow your hair out super long, super thick, and super healthy all at the same time. So as a hairstylist, I've literally trialed and erred. I don't even know if that's a word. I've tried every single product under the moon, whether it's drugstore product or professional product. Let me just say that good hair and healthy hair costs money. Do not expect to walk out of the salon, have amazing hair, and then upkeep it with some damn Garnier Fructis. So now that we're on the topic of products, I would love to show you some of my personal favorites that work so, so well, yet they're not expensive at all. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with my absolute favorite shampoo and conditioner. I use this on myself every single time that I wash my hair. I use it on all of my clients. I recommend it to all of my clients. I've heard nothing but amazing things about this, and that is the Wella Professional Brilliance line, and it is a shampoo conditioner, and they also have a deep conditioning treatment that I've tried out. It smells and I'm just absolutely in love with it. It makes your hair so soft, so manageable. And speaking of deep conditioners, my absolute favorite go-to one has been my Macadamia Natural Oil Deep Repair Mask. And I got this one at Marshall's for $20. It's a pretty big tub. It smells really, really good. It lasts me a super long time. Honestly, anything from this product line is just amazing. It's affordable. I think it's more expensive at CVS and stuff, and I don't consider it more of a drugstore product, so it's more high-end and it is expensive, but I mean $20 and this lasts me a couple months, so you can't beat that. And just like I said, everything from that line is amazing. So I have tried the Macadamia Healing Oil, and I just use a little teeny tiny bit. You can use like a dime size amount, and I rub it all over my hands and then just put it towards the ends of my hair. It makes my hair so shiny, so soft. Love it. Now another oil that I really like for my hair, which is a little more affordable, is the Chi Silk Infusion, and it was actually one of my good friends, Kaylee, who recommended this one to me, and I have been absolutely obsessed with this ever since. It smells so good, and I just use it in my hair right after the shower. Again, put it on the ends of my hair and then work my way up. So another product that I absolutely love whenever I get out of the shower is the Pureology 21 Essential Benefits, and the reason I love this is because it does give 21 essential benefits, and all of those include like control frizz, controls dryness, adds silkiness, it protects heat damage, just, I mean everything. It does so much for the hair, and for such a good price, I don't think you can beat 21 things. And this one's actually really funny because I am a hairstylist and I never recommend any drugstore products except for this one, because I've used it since I was like in sixth grade when I first started straightening my hair, and I've never found a heat protector that I love so much, and it's the Tresemme one. I hate recommending it, but it's my favorite and it's like $3. So now that I'm finished talking to you guys about my favorite products, I want to tell you some tips and tricks to kind of help grow your hair out as well. So tip numero uno, I would suggest stop using heat altogether, but for some of those that have very unmanageable hair, at least let your hair air dry and then take a curling iron or a flat iron to it. And then also do not forget, but anyways, moving on to tip number two, use some type of hair vitamins. Make sure it has a shit ton of biotin in it. Sugar Bear is my absolute favorite. These taste so good. I can literally eat the whole container in like one sitting. So moving on to tip number three, and that is to invest in a wet brush. Not only can you use this whenever your hair is wet, but you can also use it when your hair is dry. Your hair is at its absolute weakest point when it is wet, so you have to be extremely, extremely careful whenever you're brushing it. And this one has the softest bristles, so I just absolutely love this one. So the very last tip that I'm going to share with you guys is to try and color your hair as least as possible, especially if you're doing blonde. Try and wait the very minimum 8 weeks, if not 6 weeks. That's still even pushing it. Like, I know a lot of my clients like to come in every 6 weeks. As much as I'd love to see them, I care way more about their hair's integrity than their money. So honestly, it's just way better to wait every 8, if not 12 weeks. So that is all the tips and the products that I have to recommend for you guys. If you have any other questions or comments, just go ahead and leave them down below and I will reply as soon as I can. I hope this video has helped a lot of you and answered any questions that you may have had. If you guys want to see any other videos, go ahead and comment down below some suggestions, because I'd love to keep on making some. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.